Ash. Amongst the twirling green leaves and ash keys hide spiders, beetles and flies. They shelter there in dark winter days when the wind is so strong it feels like they're being pushed out of their homes. And they live there, basking under the baking sun, eyes on their next meal. This is the ash, with winding branches spreading up to the bright blue sky, like an embrace with an old friend. An open canopy.